So we are in Hyde Park here in London, England, and Sexy Tacos, let me tell you, this whole experience in England, we just got here yesterday, it's so different. Like, in Arizona, as you guys know, it's all cactus, dry, everything. And then we're in the plane, and we're looking at all the, like, green, we're like, oh my God, green. It started hitting us, we're like, oh, we're really in England, oh, Inglaterra. And it's so amazing, like, we were just, like, so shocked. We're like, I personally was like, I think I'm, like, in fictional land, like, not only, like, the architecture is so different, all the houses, but I felt like everyone was faking their accent, like just tripping me out, like, you really talk like me, don't you? But no, they all talk like this. No, not like that. That's a terrible. Sometimes I'm really good. Actually, right after I listen to someone, I'm really good at imitating their accent, but right now I don't recall. Quite momentous. We met up with Scott, who I've met from Blog TV long time ago, and I just tweeted, I was like, yo, I'm coming to England, I think, and then he's like, hit me up, and I'm like, all right. So he showed us around whole Brighton. We stopped at Brighton from Gatwick Airport, if you must know. Brighton, and it's quite amazing. How's it going, Sexy Tacos? So I'm in England here, and you might be thinking, no, you're not, but yes, I am, because look, here's Shauna, right? All right, talk. Hi. Talk. Okay, yeah, American, but talk.
Hey, guys.
Oh, wow, I know it. And how else do you know?
There's a church, yeah, no big deal, just the church that...
It's a little bit cold here, because in Alicante, España, it's not very cold in the... What's my accent turning into? You know, I didn't even know.
It's like Borat.
Yeah, it's kind of like borderline Borat to the Spanish.
Oh, next time, man.
And then we also met this girl that's a jazz singer, which is really interesting. And her name is Emily. Sean and I had the pleasure of sitting next to the wonderful coming up celebrity. Introduce yourself.
I don't know about that. Hiya, you're right, I'm Emily.
Emily? All right, yeah. She's a singer, sing us something.
No!
Oh, all right. Well, okay,
let's. Crazy.
What about your SoundCloud, so we can check it out?
Yeah, my SoundCloud. Okay. My name on the SoundCloud is The Farrah Show, all one word. THEFARRAHSHOW.
Can
please
you
check it out.
American accent now.
You want me to do an American accent? Oh my God. What would I say? Like, and you told me that was like totally the wrong, like. I was doing an American bitch accent or something.
Well, that's totally all of them. Like, aren't they all like that, though?
Yeah. What would you like me to do?
Well,
I can't believe this is going on.
I guess that's all. Well.
Oh, okay. Cheers, though. Visit England. It's all good.
So anyway, we're here in London, and we're about to go to a hostel, maybe find something to eat, and then check out the nightlife, if we can find the nightlife here in this big city in London. Well, that's all for now. So now that the video's over, you can choose to either stay here and listen to my soothing voice as well as Emily's wonderful music, or just watch another video. Hey, you chose to stay. What's going on? I'm going to read you some comments from my video, Rihanna's Fats. Ric Flair Rocks 20 says, LOL, you were on my favorite station. I guess I was, huh? Love PLS 24 says, you are so nice. I know, thank you, I'm so nice. Leah Too Sweet says, LOL, I love the ending. Guys rarely appreciate a normal body. Mother Fudger, I appreciate a normal body. I want your body. Pond2K9 says, hey, whatever happened to your famous intro, man? I freaking miss it. Well, this is just for you, buddy.
Famous Edwin.